Everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel A to Z English Academy. Today I'm going to toss around some English expressions in other ways. That means in day-to-day life we use usually these type of expressions. How are you? I agree. Thank you. I'm sorry. You're welcome. Nice to meet you. So, those are usual expressions. We can say or we can express those expressions in other ways. Let's see. First one is, how are you? How are you? That means asking, how do you do? What's up? How's everything? And you can ask like, what's happening? What's going on? Likewise, you can express this, how are you? Like that. Let's take the next one. I agree. There, you can say, I agree with you. We are one of mind. That's right. That's exactly how I feel. And of course, those are some expressions for I agree. Let's take thank you. Thank you. We can say that's so kind of you. Many thanks. All my love and thanks to you. And you are made my day. And thanks a million. You have made my day. Likewise, you can say thank you like that. Let's take the next one. I am sorry. Here, you can say, pardon me. I'm terribly sorry. Please accept my apologies. And please forgive me. I beg your pardon. Likewise, you can say those expressions except I am sorry. Next one is, you're welcome. You can say, if someone say thank you to you, the reply is, you're welcome. Except you're welcome, you can say, never mind, I am happy to help you, many pleasures, my pleasure, anytime, or no worries. By all means, likewise, you can reply to thank you like that. And next one is, nice to meet you. When somebody met you, you can say, pleased to meet you. It's pleasure to meet you. Happy to meet you. I have enjoyed meeting you. I'm glad to meet you. Likewise, you can say, except nice to meet you. So, in here, I have explained 6 new expressions to you except these 6. So, keep watching this video and try to have your own expressions as I mentioned. Thank you for watching.